Hey everyone, we're right in the middle of a 1x12 upgrade on my Trek Marlin 7. So you're jumping into this video in the middle of a series. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll put a link up here to the playlist so you can go see all the other videos sort of in order. That way you can follow along with the process. Each video is going to be a small segment showing you a particular component, and I'll let you know what that is in the very beginning of the video and obviously the video title. But you really should go back, watch the very first video. That's sort of the introduction, the setup, explaining a little bit more detail about what I'm doing and why I'm doing it, and if it will work on your particular Trek Marlin bike. So anyway, guys, let's get to it. Thanks for watching.